It's crazy. At nearly 30, I find myself completely immersed in something that just over a year ago, I was in two minds about going into. At nearly 30, I've developed a passion for something that I just can't seem to get enough of. If you told me 5 years ago that I'd spend my late nights reading about discrete mathematical applications in my own time, I'd call you a fool. I don't know how many of you can relate to this, but when I was younger, I felt like I was the smartest person in class. But as I grew older, I found myself less and less academically engaged. I didn't study a lot. I wasn't the best student, but I definitely wasn't the worst. I wasn't really into anything. I just simply went along and went to school every single day. The only thing that I really enjoyed was maths. I really did enjoy it and I was really engaged, but even that was just within the classroom. I went to university and even then it was the same. I was just dragging my feet along. But do you know what's really funny? I've always been under this illusion that I was going to make it somehow, some way, that the chips would just fall my way and I'd somehow become successful. And now that I'm nearly 30, it makes me laugh the way I used to think and just how easy I thought things would come my way. Don't get it wrong, I still think I'm gonna make it, but I know that it's gonna require a lot more effort than I thought it would when I was 15. What I've learned through learning how to code is that there was this itch inside me that I didn't know that I had. And that learning how to code and studying the basics of computer science is now scratching that itch. When I first learned how to code and started to implement a lot of the things that I learned, I never expected to get some of the highs that I got and equally never expected the lows that I got from using a computer. You know, now that I think about it, a lot of us have a really toxic relationship with programming. Anyway, the highs and the lows that are associated with learning to code coupled with the study of basic computer science is satisfying. I find myself up late at night, jumping through rabbit holes, consuming books, articles and videos alike. And I've never felt like this before. It sounds like I'm deeply in love with code or something, but what I mean to say is, I found enjoyment in somewhere I never thought I'd find enjoyment at all. Not at this level anyway. Why am I studying computer science in my own time after graduating a coding bootcamp? Well, obviously I'm a busy man, or you know, it's not the only thing that I'm doing. Obviously preparing for interviews and other important stuff. Yeah, very, very important stuff. Now that we've established that, you know, I'm a very busy person, one of the main reasons why I'm looking to study computer science in my own time is that, to be honest, my knowledge on data structures and algorithms completely sucks. A coding bootcamp trims the fat, or what they consider to be the fat, of a computer science degree and equip you with the knowledge and skills to be able to be employable right out the door. And yes, it's great, I've got a great understanding of coding concepts and computational thinking, but my data structures and algorithm knowledge is admittedly very weak. In the same vein though, now that I have a good understanding of coding concepts, studying computer science and learning about data structures and algorithms is just hitting different right now. For those of you not so with the lingo, I'm basically saying I'm really enjoying studying it. The scope of computer science is amazing, and the more you learn, the more you're intrigued. The importance of algorithms and how there are so many different solutions, and that through induction, there are established efficient solutions for certain problems. It's theory, it's probability, and it's discrete math, data structures and how to use them and when to use them, and there's just so much more. All of it is just, I am not going to sugarcoat it. Learning how to code and studying computer science is hard. And that's no joke, it is very difficult. Doing what's hard and sticking with it will equal exponential growth. You'll fail, you'll overcome it, and you'll fail again and overcome that as well. By learning how to code and reading up on computer science and studying data structures and algorithms, you become a much better problem solver and in turn, a much better thinker. And on top of all of that, learning how to code is one of those rare skills that you can implement immediately. The knowledge that you gain is something that you can use to build something from the ground up, completely from scratch. And really, there's empowerment within all of that. There's just something very special about facing a problem and then trying to break it down to find a solution and getting right to the end of it, thinking about it, and then building something from scratch to break down the problem that you have. And that is true empowerment. There's not many fields out there that empower you the way computer science or programming or learning how to code does. And even if you don't want to code for the rest of your career, you can leverage your coding knowledge to go into other tech adjacent roles or even just build things in your spare time. Small confession, initially when I decided to learn how to code, it was because of all the zeros that I was seeing across the whole of YouTube. But now, let me not lie, I'm still motivated by the money, but my point is I did not expect to enjoy studying and learning how to code as much as I have, or even find a passion within it. Don't get it twisted, I don't think there's anything wrong for trying to get into the field for the money. But that being said though, I just did not think that I'd be enjoying this as much as I am. You know, it's crazy, at nearly 30, you know, I'm getting this real passion for something, you know. I thank God, you know, alhamdulillah for opportunities, alhamdulillah for growth, and alhamdulillah for life and health. That being said though, we're gonna keep coding, we're gonna keep grinding, and hopefully, inshallah, I'll see you all on the other side. This is Coder Mohammed. I'll see you guys next time.